Hi guys, so today I am filming two videos at the same time, one that's for YouTube and one that's for IGTV. So today I'm going to be fixing my volume extension. I just got back from the beach, so on the way home I had my hair up in a messy bun and this was just like on the floorboard in the back seat. So she needs a little sprucing up. I also got rained on pretty hard the night before we left, so there's that. So let me unpin this and I'm gonna clip it in and then we're gonna style it. So I'm gonna try to look at both cameras. We'll see how well I do with that. All right, so here she is. She just needs a little sprucing up. All right, you guys know I always do this at the beginning of every single video. All right, here we go. So you wanna put your two fingers, one on each side, flip it over your head, line it up with your part, go about two fingertips behind your hairline, and then just turn it in and press down. And then I just like to kind of like blend my own hair with it. And you can brush it in if you'd like. I am gonna brush it in today only because I am gonna be recurling the whole thing. So yeah, looks really just kind of crazy looking before I fix it today. Typically I can like throw it back in the next day, but because I got rained on and because then I just didn't do anything with it and just kind of left it there. I was on a bachelorette party, so. Anyways, all right, so I have this iron set on 330 degrees. I always tell everybody, just keep it on the lowest heat setting when you first start out, see if it'll curl. If it'll curl, you don't need to go up any higher. If you feel like it's not curling, cut it up just a little bit, all right? Because it does have a natural body wave in it, so it doesn't really need a lot of heat to grab the style. So yeah. It's a new iron that I got and I really like it actually. It's by Bioionic. Makes the ends to be a little bit more straight. So I just kind of like wrap my hair in it, leave the ends out, and then when I go down, I'll go back and just kind of like straighten the end. You really don't have to make it perfect. I like mine not to look really perfect because that way the next day I can still wear it and it'll still blend in really well. And then if you're gonna use any hairspray, you only wanna use the Moroccan oil hairspray. I also love this iron because the barrel is really long, so if you're trying to do like the style that I'm doing, it works perfect for that. So you're basically just trying to get like closer to the top of your head to have that little bit of curl and then leave the ends straight, but you don't want them to be frizzy, so you kind of want to go over them just a little bit. So much easier to fix my hair when I have my piece in because my real hair just like doesn't cooperate and my real hair sticks straight so it doesn't curl at all. You can also pair this piece with our luxury length extension. I'm wearing the 12 to 18 inch full volume extension, and it started out as the color Giselle, and then I custom balayaged it and toned it. I use like a level 5 on my roots to balayage, and then I use 9P and shade CQ to tone the blonde to be a little bit less golden than the original Giselle color. Also, if you're watching the YouTube version of this, I will link below my makeup video because I did just film a makeup video too. I just want to get just a little bit right here. See, I can't see in my mirror. I'm just having to look at my phone. That was an epic fail. So short and I can't see in this. There we go. All right, let me let that sit for just a second, and while I let all this just kind of cool off, because it's going to hold the style better when it's cooled off, I like to just take just a couple of pieces kind of from like the top in random spots and just kind of like curl those and let them down, let those cool too. And like I said, it doesn't have to be perfect. I kind of prefer mine not to be, because the messy style is so in. It's kind of what this is, basically. Or maybe right here. You guys can see it curled really well, even though I just had it on 330. All right, now I'm gonna let this sit for just a second, and then I'll blend all the front end and spray it. I'm gonna take my ring off so I don't get a bunch of hairspray on it. I'm running out of hairspray. All right, so I like to just run my fingers through the front. And when I do that, I spray it to blend my own hair in with the piece. And I just kind of run my fingers through everywhere throughout like the back and everything. Kind of run my fingers through. A little bit. And I love this hairspray because it doesn't build up a whole lot. And then if you feel like you need like a little bit more texture in your own hair in the front, you can use the Fab Four. I love this stuff. It's awesome. You can just spray just a little bit on your own hairline. That's literally how easy it is. Turn around. Super simple, guys. Super simple. Alright, guys, if you have any questions, then just leave a comment below and I'll be happy to answer that for you. I will link these products and the iron down in the description for you if you're watching YouTube. If you're watching Instagram, you can inbox me and I can send you the link to that. If you're watching YouTube, don't forget to subscribe to our channel, and I'll see you guys later. Thanks for watching.